All right, everybody, coming to you from the garage here. And we're getting ready to do something kind of interesting. Well, at least we thought you might find it interesting. Our neighbor, Aaron, actually gave us a sheet of half-inch polycarbonate. And if you know anything about this stuff, it's pretty darn tough when it gets to that sort of thickness. In fact, it's reasonably bulletproof. So we thought we'd find out just how strong it is. So what we're going to do, I made this little makeshift thing to hold it up. I'm going to actually screw it down to this little frame, stand it up. And then we're going to take a 3-inch slug out of the 12 gauge and try to put one in the middle here and just see what happens. I don't know if it'll shatter it, go through it. I really have no idea. We thought about maybe hitting it with some 22s or something like that ahead of time. But instead of weakening it, we'll just go to the big gun right off the bat and just see what happens. I think it'll be interesting. So let us get the camera set up, get this screwed down and everything, and then we'll come back and show you what happened. All right, guys. Jordan's got his Mossberg all loaded up. This is a Mossberg 500, 12 gauge. Are you shooting 2¾ or 3 inch?
2¾ slugs.
Okay. All right. We'll just see what this does. I guess we're going to have to walk down and check it out. Okay, so now we know.
Bulletproof glass has nothing for a 12 gauge.
Clean hole right through a half inch of polycarbonate. Look at that. It didn't even crack it, it just went straight through it.
All right, we're gonna try to shoot the side of that stand just for fun. What'd I do, just skim it?
Try another one.
Is it just going through it?
All right, guys. Just so you know that we weren't missing it. Right there, and right there. It just went clean through it. Yeah, the third one you can see ripped all the way through there and then all the way through the back one. I thought it would actually just blow it over, but it goes through that pine so easily that it doesn't even really slow it up. But anyway, now we know. That's enough for today, huh?
Yep, I'm done.
All right.
I'm ready to go inside, it's hot out.
We'll see you later. Bye.